Okay, let's take it from the top.
Christmas, Christmas time is here. Time for nuts and time for beer.
Oh, they're just so terrible. They've eaten me out of house and home. They've got to go.
This could sell thousands of albums.
Oh, right. The deadly helium.
Alvin is the cool old TV in the lobster
lot.
Together with the
Chipmunks,
I turn
on
their
names.
Alvin!
Oh, this is my jam!
I swear to God, I'm gonna get backstage and blow one of those Chipmunks!
What did you just say?
Yeah, at least one of them. Hopefully all of them.
But they don't have penises, Tracy. They're animatronic.
Kendra, they're not animatronic. I think I heard they're mutants. They're regular chipmunks that got radiated.
Don't care, blowing one!
Wow!
Mr. Seville, I'm new here, so I wanted to double check. What's your policy on groupies?
Groupies?
Oh, hi, Mimi!
Wait a minute, are you saying that human girl is sexually interested in the boys? That's disgusting. Get her the hell out of here. I'm gonna go pray for her soul.
Wow, a real groupie. Just like other rock stars have.
Don't even think about it, Alvin. It's bestiality.
It's against God's plan.
Theodore, we're 4-foot-high chipmunks. We're proof that God is dead.
I'm going to whack me off a piece of that.
I didn't actually think I'd get this far.
Lucky you.
Yeah, you smell different than I thought. Like, less dreamy and more gamey.
Oh, well, I guess we don't have to.
Yeah. Yeah, we do. I talked a big game in front of my friends, and now this has to happen.
Oh, are you crying?
I can't find your junk.
Oh, hang on. My genitals retract.
Oh, God! I'm going home now. Oh. I hope my friends didn't go home without me.
Yes! This is so much better than masturbating!
But Kendra thought you were animatronic!
Nope! Mutated by radiation!
Yeah.
High five!
Yeah. This is my jam!
We are the Chipmunks!
October 27th, 2013, Salt Lake City. Alvin falls on stage. Word quickly spreads that he has, in fact, died. October 29th, 2013, San Diego. Alvin is back. The rumors, it seems, were false. But in November, a photograph from Chipmunks manager David Seville's backyard goes viral. Pressure mounts. By early December, Seville can no longer dodge the scrutiny.
I'm surprised nobody called me out on this earlier. The Chipmunks have been touring since 1958. The average lifespan of a chipmunk is 3 years. You can do the math.
Is it true you destroyed the death certificates?
There are no death certificates. They are rodents.
Will you surrender the corpses to authorities for full autopsies?
Again, they are rodents. Legally speaking, I could throw them down a well. In fact, I accidentally ran over one of the Simons, and I simply replaced him with a new chipmunk from the crate of spare chipmunks I keep in the back of my Jeep. My Jeep smells awful.